I like these calm little moments before the storm.